gel bab in early 1943. A round goes under the barrel, jams the turret and disables that tank. And the crew abandon the vehicle, and it's the first captured Tiger in the West. Now I'll let you listen to the engine note as it drives around. We're not going to drive it far, it will be taking part in the battle. So Tiger 131 was inspected by the King in Tunis. Churchill crawled all over it. It was brought back to Britain. And amazingly, one of the people that wrote the report